Another Silex. But this one's open. What do you think was in it?
Another problem.
Why so cynical? It might be something good.
Trust me, it won't be. How do we get out of here?
Terminal, over there. Just give me a second. I should be able to get control from here.
So Dremonius has fallen. A victim of the Master Chief's might. Do not fool yourself. He was not the best of the banished, not by any measure. It occurs to me that we not been introduced. I, of course, know of you, Spartan. Your legend, the fear you inspire is admirable. The hope you stir in the hearts of your kind, misplaced. I want you to know my name, too. To know my legend. How else will you beg me for mercy? I am Escherum, War Chief of the Banished.
Look at this place. It's so full of more monsters coming to kill us.
You're gonna need to clear me somewhere to land.
Incoming.
Let's go.
Nemesis Fortress in the very shadow of their failure. A monument to their frailty and cowardice, where so many of their kind were cut down. Escheron has decreed it be named in your honor, Trimonius, so that it may inspire other leaders to do what you have done. All that remains of the humans are scattered remnants. And so the hunt carries on until the last human skull is crushed. Thanks to your efforts, that day is rapidly approaching.
Them.
This is safe.
Is anything? Don't answer that. If you can find me somewhere to hack in, I think I can guarantee this base will be safe for your friend to land. Here is the distress signal's point of origin. This is our current location. This was, until 2 minutes ago, a banished forward operating base. I say was because now, it's ours.
Chief, what is she talking about?
Now, here's the cool part. There are more UNSC forward operating bases that have fallen into banished hands. Well, paws. They have paws. Each one is associated with a territory. Here is the location of the UNSC signal I've been tracking, and here are two more fobs.
Mark it. Let's go.
Let's go. What? There?
Created to lock down Cortana, but I don't know why. What did she do that was so wrong?
She was our target.
I understand that, but... is this classified? Because I don't have all the information.
Chief, this is insane! I see banished everywhere! Did you hear me? Everywhere!
What intel did Dr. Halsey give you before your mission?
Halsey only tells people what they need to know.
Fly a pelican straight into enemy territory. No one will ever notice. Great idea, big guy.
I still don't understand why you had to delete her. It feels like something's missing.
Guess what? They noticed. They all noticed. And we've got a banished structure up ahead. Armored. Very heavily armored.
It'll have to wait, I suppose.
How close can you get us?
How close? We're unarmed, and you're asking me how close?
Put us down here.
Here? We're still doing this. Hope this works, because it's as good as it's gonna get.
It's close enough.
It better be. I'm getting out of here.
We're close to the UNSC signal's origin.
Source?
Unclear. There's just too much chatter on all banished channels. I keep hearing the tower. It's probably the main structure we saw as we flew in. Short work of that, huh? Now to business. Let's lock down Fob Golf. Clear the area of hostiles before you do that. Okay, UNSC signal first. But we need to come back here when we're done. Or the other fob. You choose.
Close. My
I guess Tower was a more than appropriate name. Look at that place. The signal's coming from within that main structure. Somewhere up top. We're gonna need to find a way in.
Get us out of here!
Another fob platform, Chief. Claim it.
And yet I still stand. I see the fear in plasma.
Is ours. Hold off till we've dealt with those hostiles. Let me see. Yes, I was right. All I need to do is chat with the Banished Security Protocol. And by chat, I mean push it out of the way because it is really not smart. And there, we now have ourselves a second fob.
Was that you?
Affirmative.
So what, you're going to just rebuild the UNSC? Piece by piece?
That's his call. I'm just trying to be helpful. Speaking of which, each fob seems to be linked to the BattleNet. And if I do this, we can piece together what the Banished are up to. For instance, over here is some kind of Banished outpost.
Purpose?
Unclear, but it's well defended, so it's definitely worth looking into and blowing up. And here is what I can only describe as someone that the Banished value highly.
Noted.
His bio is interesting. If you want to see for yourself, it's waiting for you in the database. They're tracking UNSC transponders too. Caches containing valuable equipment and intel. Oh no, it looks like there are multiple UNSC squads engaged in trying to survive. They need your help, Chief. Are you ready, Chief?
What do you think?
I already told you that the odds aren't great.
For them.
Then let's go find out what that signal is. On that outpost we learned about at the FOB. Looks like some kind of salvage operation. What's our move?
Shut it down.
The Banished really want to protect their fuel silos.
Clearly.
So what are you going to do about it?
Disappoint them.
Nice. You need to manually raise each silo first. Should have a manual override. Scan the area. Thank you. out that silo. We've got company, Chief. Well, more company. It looks like the Banished are tearing down and repairing vehicles here.
Not for long.
Marking the repair bays. Let's do this. An M808 Scorpion, in pretty good shape, too. Could be useful, if you like that kind of thing.
Oh, I like it.
NSC hardware to repair excavation equipment? Are the Banished digging for something?
Ransom Keep is officially offline.
We did it, Chief. Well, you did it. That was fun. Wanna head back to the tower? It's still in lockdown.